I hope that pepper appearing means that these are getting pollinated. Maybe. Of course, that one is growing upwards, which I find kind of strange. This one I need to prop back up because it got kind of smashed by the rain a little bit. Now I'm still having problems with these. Pinhole kind of. There's an ant of some sort. I'm not seeing all the flies that I was seeing a little earlier. I was thinking maybe they were being attracted by the bone meal, or maybe by the flowers. I don't know. But I'm going to try and capture, at least on film, briefly. Yeah. There's two of them.
Meow.
So I guess the question is, are these flies helpful, beneficial, or not? plants just seem to be getting eaten alive. This one, nice foliage and everything, but it just getting holes eaten in it. I can't see the little buggers that are making the holes. See, getting nice new foliage and things, but what the hell causes these bugs? Are these flies beneficial? Or have to get some stakes. But this is the bone meal I put down. And I'm thinking maybe the bone meal, since it's made out of dead pigs, might be attracting the flies, but I really don't know. Like that one didn't do too well. That one's doing okay. And okay. And it seems like most of these are kind of doing okay. And those are doing okay. I don't know at what point to start